electronic alarm system is activated and it is doing what it's supposed to do. I don't know how often you test your alarm system, test the connectors, the window breaking equipment and all of those things, motion detectors, but you at least need to test it every 6 months. Every 6 months you need to do a test on your alarm system. Every door, every connector, every motion detector, okay? That is vital. You have a lot of ground, a lot of square footage to cover, all right?